There we go. All right. Good morning. This is my first class of 2021. Yay. Hope y'all had an amazing New Year's and holiday reset, getting back to the grind now, at least on yourselves this morning. We're just going to do like a normal flowy flow, just starting the new year, new beginnings, getting the strength back, getting back into the groove. And yeah, it'll be fun. Let's start on our backs in Supta Baddha Konasana. So bringing the soles of your feet together, your knees out wide. Take a hand to your heart, hand to your belly. And just feel your belly rise and fall. Take one deep inhale in through your nose. Fill your belly up. And then open mouth, release that breath out. Another deep inhale through your belly. Feel it rise. And then open mouth, release that breath out. One more inhale in. Open mouth, release that breath out. Now start to zip up your lips. Begin to use your ujjayi breath, which is breathing in and out your nose. This is your breath of fire, of heat that will guide your movements throughout the next 60 minutes. At any point you feel overheated, just use an open mouth exhale to release some heat from your body. Deep inhale in, zip up your lips. Exhale down the back of your throat. Now inhale as you bring your knees into your chest and start to take little figure eights with your back. So going in one direction and the other. Pull your knees up to your armpits, feel your thighs start to lengthen. And then cactus your arms out beside you. Send your legs over to the left, gaze at your right elbow. Little supine twist, warming up your spine. Deep inhale in. Exhale, come back to center. Send your legs over to the right, gaze over at your left elbow. Right here, start to think about your intention, why you showed up this morning. What will you focus your time, your energy, your strength on? Deep inhale in. Exhale, come all the way back to the center of your mat. Grab behind your thighs, bring your knees in towards your armpits and take a happy baby pose. So rock side to side. Pin your knees in towards your armpits. Maybe extend one leg and the other. Waking up your body this morning. And then grab behind your thighs. Start to rock and roll up and down your spine. After doing three rock and rolls, you're going to cross your ankles and meet into a tabletop pose. Beautiful. So stack your shoulders over your wrists, your hips over your knees. Inhale, cow, drop your belly down, create expansion through your chest. And then exhale, cat pose, curl your spine. Inhale, cow, drop your belly down. Exhale, cat pose, curl your spine. One more inhale, cow. And then exhale, cat. Now inhale as you come to a tabletop pose. Bring your knees out wide. Come to child's pose. Sink your hips back and down. Extend your arms out in front of you. Deep inhale in. Exhale, feel your collarbone, your shoulder blades start to expand. Now inhale as you come up. Keep your knees wide. Come to a wide tabletop pose and start to take dancing lion to the right. So big giant hip circles. Coming all the way forward, all the way back. Yeah, getting all those little nicks and cracks, anything that maybe followed you from 2020 that you don't need anymore, just release it out here. Once you feel good in one direction, start to go the other direction, getting all those nicks and cracks out. Option if you want to flip your palms over and really get into those wrists today, go for it. Two more deep breaths. One inhaling. And then exhale as you come back to a neutral tabletop pose. Now lift your right knee out to the side, fire hydrant pose. Extend your leg out and press your entire right foot into the ground. Now inhale as you lift your left arm all the way up towards the sky. And then exhale, thread your left arm underneath your right. Anchor your left shoulder, your left ear into your mat. Option to stay here, option to walk your right hand to the top of your space. Option to take your right hand behind your back, hook it against your left thigh, open up through your chest. Two deep breaths. One, inhale in. Exhale, slowly plant your right hand down. Inhale, sweep your left arm all the way up. And then exhale as you place it down. Walk your hands all the way up. Take your hands to your hips. Slowly take your right hand down your right thigh. Extend your left arm to frame your ear. Deep inhale in. Exhale, come all the way down to the opposite side. Left hand down, right hand up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, open up through your torso. Now bring your right hand down. Come back to that one-legged tabletop pose. And then take your leg up and back. Plug your right femur bone in. Left arm out in front of you. Deep inhale in. Exhale, crunch in, elbow to knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. Two more, just like that. Exhale as you crunch. One more inhale. Exhale down. Inhale, lengthen. Option to grab the top of your right foot with your left hand. Create expansion through your chest and start to shift forward. Gaze at the top of your mat. Deep inhale in. Exhale, slowly release your left hand down to your mat. Tuck your left toe. Inhale, three-legged dog. Take your right leg high. Bend your knee, stack your hip. Take big giant circles with your right knee. So opening up that entire right side. Option to roll out that ankle. Now staying in that scorpion dog, start to lift your left heel off the mat. Come onto the balls of your left foot. And then exhale, sink your left heel all the way back down. Two more times. Inhale, come onto the balls of your left foot. Exhale, sink it down. Last time, inhale. Exhale, sink it down. Inhale, lift your right leg high, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to nose, cheetah, squeeze in for four. For three, two, and one. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your right foot between your hands, drop your left knee. Inhale, Anjaneyasana, extend your arms overhead. Beautiful, and hold and breathe right here. And now sink your hips forward, take your hands to your hips. Dial your right hip back, left hip forward. And then sink your hips down towards your mat. Extend your arms back overhead. Deep inhale in. Exhale, half splits. Frame your front foot. Flex your toes to your nose. Option to untuck your back toe. Now dial your right hip back, left hip forward. Inhale as you flat back. Exhale, start to hinge forward over that right leg. Warming up that hamstring. Two deep breaths. One, inhale in. Exhale, come back to Anjaneyasana. Extend your arms overhead. Come onto the ball of your right foot. Exhale, open arm twist to the right. Right arm back, left arm forward. And now inhale through your shoulder blades. Exhale out your fingertips. Take your right hand down your back thigh. Exalted warrior, but with your left knee down. Deep inhale in. Exhale it out, frame your front foot with your hands, tuck your back toe. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now inhale, turbo dog, bend your knees, press your chest into your thighs. So bent downward facing dog. Now shift forward to high plank. Lower half plank. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Two more times. Inhale, turbo dog. Exhale, high plank. Option to drop down to your knees, lower halfway. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Last one. Inhale, turbo dog. Exhale, shift forward, high plank. Option to drop down to your knees, halfway. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, back to a tabletop pose. And this time, lift your left knee out to the side, fire hydrant pose. Extend your leg out, press your entire left sole of your foot. Now inhale, lift your right arm all the way up towards the sky. Exhale, thread your right arm underneath your left to anchor your right shoulder. Option to walk your left hand out in front of you. Option to take your left hand behind your back, hook it against your right thigh. Two deep breaths. One, inhale in. Exhale, slowly plant your left hand down. Inhale, sweep your right arm all the way up towards the sky. And then exhale as you place your right hand down. Slowly walk your hands all the way to your hips. And then take your left hand down your left thigh. Extend your right arm over your ear. Deep inhale in. Exhale, open up your torso. Feel your right lat start to activate. Deep inhale in and then exhale. Place your right hand down. Left hand frames your ear. Deep inhale in. Exhale, swing your left hand back around. Inhale as you extend your left leg back behind you. Right arm up in front of you. Deep inhale in. Exhale, knee to elbow. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to elbow. One more inhale. Exhale, knee to elbow. Inhale, and then exhale, grab the top of your foot with your right hand, kick into it. Gaze out in front of you, create space from your shoulders. Deep inhale in. Exhale, slowly release, tuck your right toe. Inhale, three-legged dog, sweep your left leg high. Bend your knee, stack your hip, take giant circles with your left knee. Open up your hip. Go in one direction and the other. Beautiful, now inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to nose, cheetah. Inhale, three-legged dog, come back to scorpion dog and then come onto the balls of your right foot. Lift your right heel off your mat. Exhale, sink your right heel down. Inhale, lift it up. Exhale, sink it down. Last one, inhale, lift it up. Exhale, sink it down and then inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your left foot between your hands, drop your back knee. Inhale, Anjaneyasana, and your arms overhead, hold and breathe here. Yeah, now this time dial your left hip back, right hip forward. Sink your hips down towards the ground, deep inhale. Exhale, half splits, frame your front foot. Flex your toes to your nose, dial your left hip back. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, walk your hands forward, get your torso towards your shin. Two deep breaths. One, inhale in. Exhale, come back to Anjaneyasana, extend your arms overhead. Exhale, open arm twist, left arm back, right arm forward. Now inhale, exalted warrior, take your right arm up and back. Exhale, frame your front foot. Come to a high plank. Inhale, turbo dog. Exhale, high plank. Shift forward to your big toes, this time lower all the way down to your belly. Untuck your toes, press the tops of your feet down. Inhale, cobra, rise up. Put little to no weight in your hands. Deep inhale. Exhale, lower down. Take your hands wider than your mat. Come up to your fingertips. Inhale, press through your finger pads, rise up. Tuck your left shoulder forward, your right shoulder back. Bend deep into your left elbow. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, right shoulder down, gaze over your left. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, lower all the way down. Tuck your toes, engage your legs. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Now inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step one foot in front of the other. Take teeny tiny steps like this all the way to the top of your mat. And then take on a ragdoll pose. So grab opposite elbows with opposite hands. Option to interlace your hands behind your head. Or option to always interlace your hands behind your back if your shoulders are a little tight today. Beautiful, y'all. Start to nod your head yes. Nod your head no to everything you need to let go from 2020. And then nod your head yes with whatever you're bringing with you today. Deep inhale in. Exhale, release your hands down to your mat. Bend your knees, tuck your chin in towards your chest. Roll up the stand, vertebrae by vertebrae. Let your head be the last thing to come up. And then exhale, Samasthiti. Bring your hands to heart center. Roll your shoulders down your back, close your eyes. Right here, set your intention for your practice. I challenge you to be unstoppable today. Not ironically, because this song is on, But I challenge you to not let anything from 2020 let you not move forward today. Take an intention of your own if you'd like as well. We'll set our intention with one cleansing breath. Take one deep inhale in through your nose. Open mouth, release that breath out. Open your eyes, release your fingertips down by your side. Inhale, mountain pose, sweep your arms overhead. Exhale, hook your thumbs together. Standing half moon to the right, gaze to the left. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, standing half moon to the left, gaze to the right. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, reset your spine. Exhale, high plank. Plant your hands, step back, hold right here. Shift your shoulders over your wrists, your hips in line with your shoulders. Now inhale, shift to your big toes. Exhale, back to the balls of your feet for 8, 7, pull your belly in, 6, beautiful y'all, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, come to your tippy toes, tuck your elbows in, lower halfway. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, send your hips up and back. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. We're just repeating that. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain, rise up. Exhale, standing half moon to the right, gaze to the left. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, side bend to the left, gaze to the right. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, baby, back bend, open your heart. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank. Plant your hands, step back, hold here. Inhale, turbo dog. Exhale, high plank. Lower halfway, back to high plank. Exhale, back to turbo dog. High plank, lower halfway, just warming up your triceps. Last one, inhale, turbo. Exhale, high plank. Lower halfway, and be back in a downward facing dog. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up mountain. Exhale, standing half moon to the right. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, standing half moon to the left. Inhale, back to center, beautiful. Exhale, open your heart. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Beautiful, y'all. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhaling. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair, sink your hips low. Extend your arms, hold here. There you go, own your greatness. Squeeze in the center, lower, even lower towards your mat. Sink your heel, weight into your heels, peel your toes off. Deep inhale in. Exhale, open arm twist to the right arm back, left arm forward. Sink your hips even lower, deep inhale. Sink lower, exhale. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, open arm twist to the left. Inhale through your shoulder blades. Exhale as you gaze out your back fingertips. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog, beautiful Heather. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, bend your knees, stack your hips, scorpion dog. Inhale, three-legged dog, keep your right leg high. Exhale, knee to right tricep, hold it here for 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to left tricep, kick it through, fall in triangle. Yes, open big, we'll be back here, y'all. So slide that right foot to the top of your mat, take big giant circles with your top arm. Deep inhale. Exhale, plant your left hand down. Inhale, sweep your right leg high, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your right foot between your hands. Inhale, extended pyramid, straighten just both your legs, don't move your feet.
Yeah, beautiful. So right toes to your nose, left heel down towards your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, sink your torso lower. Dial your right hip back. Option to use blocks right here. Two deep breaths. One inhale in. Exhale, come onto the ball of your right foot, drive through your heel. Inhale, press and lunge, extend your arms overhead. Hold right here. Beautiful. Dial your right hip back, left hip forward. Squeeze in towards center line. Yeah, and press your back kneecap towards the sky. Deep inhale in. Exhale, open arm twist to the right arm back, left arm forward. Inhale through your shoulder blades. Exhale, gaze out your back fingertips. Inhale, exalted warrior, take your right arm down, left arm brains your ear. Deep inhale in. Exhale, just sink your hips a little bit lower, bend deep into your front knee. Inhale in. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, easy twist, left hand down, right hand up. Beautiful, deep inhale in. Exhale, open up your heart. Two breaths. One inhale in. Exhale, Skandasana to the back of your mat. Option if you wanna go side to side. Whatever feels good right here, go for it. Take two deep breaths. Option to come into high Skandasana as well. One inhale in. Exhale, warrior two to the top of your mat. Hold and breathe. Beautiful, y'all. Little bit lower. Get, own your greatness. Inhale, reverse warrior. Take your top arm up and back behind you. Exhale, extended side angle. Your first of many. So now open up your heart towards the ceiling, but bend deep in that front knee. And then send that front knee towards your pinky toe to open up your hips. Inhale, reverse warrior. Take your top arm up and back behind you. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down. Runner's lunge, frame your front foot. Inhale, three-legged dog, sweep your right leg high. Exhale, one-legged high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Beautiful, y'all. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Bend your knee, stack your hip. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to left tricep, hold there for four. For three, beautiful y'all, two. And one, inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to right tricep. Kick it through, fall in triangle. Yes, take up space on your mat. Beautiful, Nick. Deep inhale in. Exhale, plant your right hand down. Inhale, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, step your left foot between your hands. Don't move your feet. Inhale, just straighten your legs, extended pyramid. So your right heel does not need to be down on the ground, but flex your left toes to your nose. Option to use blocks on both sides of your feet. Now dial your left hip back, your right hip forward. I wish I could do hands on assist. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward, two breaths. One inhale in. Exhale, bend deep into your front knee. Press and lunge, extend your arms overhead. Hold and breathe. Beautiful, y'all. And then bring your back heel over your toe mound. There you go. And dial your left hip back this time. Deep inhale in. Exhale, open arm twist the left arm back, right arm forward. Yeah, now use your obliques to move your torso rather than just moving it. Now inhale as you shift forward. Exhale, exalted warrior. Take your top arm up and back. Bend a little bit deeper in that front knee. Deep inhale in. Exhale, Skandasana to the back of your mat. Option if you want to move side to side, open up those hips. Option to walk your hands out in front of you. We'll be back here, y'all. Deep inhale in. Exhale, slowly rise up. Warrior two to the top of your mat. Hold and breathe. Yeah, now really intentionally tuck your tailbone under, but squeeze through the back pinky toe. Now inhale, reverse warrior. Take your top arm up and back. Exhale, extended side angle. Beautiful, y'all. Deep inhale in. Exhale it out. Inhale, reverse warrior. Take your top arm up and back behind you. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down. Runner's lunge, frame your front foot. Now ground down through your hands. Inhale, three-legged dog, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Yes. Inhale, upward facing dog. Beautiful, Lisa. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, walk your feet in just a little bit closer to your hands. Four frog hops to the top of your mat. So kick your booty up. Try to catch a little bit of air by shifting your shoulders over your wrists. Beautiful, y'all. Or else just take teeny tiny steps and meet in a forward fold at the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair, sink your hips low. Exhale, open arm twist to the right. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, open arm twist to left. Inhale, back to center. One more of each, right. Back to center. Left. Back to center. Sink your hips even lower. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high to low plank. Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Bend your knees, stack your hip, option to flip your dog right here. Beautiful. So ground down through your heels, send your pelvis towards the sky. Beautiful, y'all. Deep inhale in. Exhale, unflip your dog, three-legged dog. Knee to left tricep, kick it through, fall in triangle. Beautiful, y'all. Deep inhale in. Exhale, right, left hand down, right leg up, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your foot between your hands. Inhale, extended pyramid, straighten both legs. Exhale, crescent lunge. Inhale, rise your arms up. Exhale, open arm twist to the right. Inhale, exalted warrior. Exhale, easy twist, left hand down, right hand up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, Skandasana to the back of your mat. Warrior two to the front as you inhale. Exhale, sink lower. Inhale, reverse warrior, take your top arm up and back. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse warrior, take your top arm up. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, runner's lunge, frame your front foot. Inhale, three-legged dog, shape your right leg high. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release it out. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Bend your knees, stack your hip, option to flip your dog. Beautiful, y'all. Open your heart towards the sky. Deep inhale, beautiful, y'all. Exhale, unflip three-legged dog. Knee to right tricep, kick it through, fall in triangle. Yes, Heather. Gorgeous. Inhale. Exhale, plant your right hand down. Inhale, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, step your left foot between your hands. Inhale, extended pyramid, straighten both legs. Flex your toes to your nose. Exhale, bring your left foot back down to the ground. Inhale, crescent lunge, extend your arms overhead. Exhale, open arm twist to the left. Inhale, exalted warrior. Exhale, easy twist, right hand down, left hand up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, Skandasana to the back of your mat. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, runner's lunge. Inhale, three-legged dog, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, high to low plank, chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release that breath out. Walk your feet in towards your hands. Five frog hops to the top of your mat. Shift your shoulders over your wrists. Yes. And gaze between your wrists, y'all, rather than out in front of you. Beautiful. And all meet in a forward fold at the top of your mat. Nice, Nikki. Nice, Lisa. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair, sink your hips low. Exhale, open arm twist to the right. Inhale as you bring your hands to heart center. Exhale, prayer twist towards the right. Connect your left elbow to your right thigh. Now, option to stay here. Option, take your right hand into a fist. Open up your heart. Option to open your arms. Option, if you want to come into side crow, go for it, or any arm balance. Just make sure your knees are together rather than apart right here. Beautiful. So wherever your practice leads you this morning, you have three deep breaths. Beautiful. Nice, Lisa. Two more breaths. One more inhale in. Exhale, forward fold at the top of your mat. Bring your feet hip width distance apart. Take your palms underneath your feet. Now bend your knees as much as you need to bring the crease of your wrist to your toes. Then start to straighten if you can. Send your head all the way down. Now stay in this inhale, halfway lift. Draw your shoulder blades in touch. Exhale, fold forward. Three more, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Last one, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold forward. Bend your knees, bring your chest to your thighs. Inhale as you come up to high boat pose. Come all the way down, yeah. Deep inhale in. Exhale, low boat, hollow out your back. Inhale, high. Exhale, low. Two more, inhale, high. Exhale, low. Inhale, high. Exhale, low. Take your hands behind your head. Bring your right leg up towards the sky. Switch it out to your left, then to your right. Option to stay here. Option to take opposite elbow to opposite knee. But make sure you're driving your elbow to your knee rather than your knee to your elbow. You have 8, 7, 6. For 5, gaze straight up. For 4. For 3, for 2, and 1. Bring your knees into your chest. Bring your hands to your thighs. Now press your thighs into your hands into your thighs. Option to bring your head off. We're doing dead bug here. Left arm, left leg extends out. Back to center. Right, back to center. Alternate here. Option to not lift your head and just keep it down. But make sure you're actively pressing into your thighs. You'll feel your low belly and your transverse abdominis right here. You have 8, 7, 6. Beautiful, y'all. 5, keep pressing into your thigh. For 4, for 3, final 2, and 1. Bring your knees into your chest. Right leg over left, right arm under left. Inhale as you rise up. Exhale, crunch your knees into your elbows. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep your legs where they are. Cactus your arms out to the side. Send your legs over to the left. Gaze at your right elbow. Supine twist. Deep inhale in. Exhale it out. Then come all the way back to center. Switch out your legs. Last little bit of abs. Left arm under, left leg over. Inhale as you lengthen. Exhale, crunch in, knee to elbow. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. 8, 7. Exhale as you crunch in for 6. Final 5. For 4. For 3. For 2. And 1, cactus out your arms. Send your legs over to the right. Gaze at your left elbow. Woo. Deep inhale in. Exhale, come back to center. Unleash your legs. Grab behind your thighs. Start to rock and roll up and down your spine. Maybe try to pop back up into chair pose. Beautiful, y'all. Deep inhale in. Nice neck. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, prayer twist towards the left. And make sure your knees are in line with one another. Gaze over your top shoulder. Option to stay here. Option to go wherever you did on the other side. So option to take your left hand to a fist. Just need a little detoxing through your spine. Option to practice your strength. what will help you be unstoppable today. Deep inhale in. Exhale, forward fold at the top of your mat. Take your feet wide, toes out, heels in. Yogi squat, sink your hips down. Option to place a block underneath your sacrum. Beautiful, rock side to side. Now take your right arm down. I'm gonna mirror you. Right arm down, left arm up. Option, stay here, option to take a bind behind your back. Option to walk your right foot forward and maybe try to stand up, keeping that bind. Option, if you make it to here, just start to hinge forward, airplaning your chest. Yeah, beautiful. And then as soon as you stand up tall, you're just hinging forward. Awesome, my flyers. Slowly come back down. Try not to disconnect that bind. And then come back to center. Sink to the right, to the left. And then come the opposite way. Left hand down, right hand up. Option to stay here, option to take that bind. Option to walk your left foot out in front of you, drive through that heel. Keeping that bind, rising up. Once you're here and catch your balance, option to airplane your chest. Yes. You got it, Lisa. Beautiful, y'all. Nice, Nikki. Now inhale, slowly come back down to yogi squat. Exhale, forward fold, plant your hands, sink your head down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, crow. So whichever version of crow you have today, plant your hands down. Make sure you shift your weight into your fingers. Keep your tailbone up high. Bend your elbows, bring your knees to your thigh, your knees to your triceps. And then just shift the weight forward from your feet to your hands. Yes. Yes, Heather. And whenever you guys are ready, beautiful Nikki. We'll meet in downward facing dog. So option to hop back into chaturanga. Yes, Heather. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Woo. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release it out. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Option to bend your knee, stack your hip. Option to flip your dog. Beautiful, ground down, lift up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, unflip your dog, three-legged dog. Knee to left tricep, kick it through, fallen triangle. Yeah, get big right here. Own your practice, deep inhale. Exhale, plant your left hand down. Inhale, sweep your right leg high, three-legged dog. Exhale, step your right foot between your hands. Inhale, extended pyramid, straighten both your legs, toes to your nose. Exhale, come forward onto the ball of your right foot. Now inhale, extend your arms behind you, crescent lunge with airplane arms. Shift forward, airplane. Launch your chest forward. Deep inhale, bring your knee into your chest, extend your arms overhead. Exhale, eagle on the left, left arm under, left leg over. Yeah, now pretend your back is up against a wall. So straighten up against that wall and then sink your hips down. Bring your elbows in line with your shoulders. Peel them away from your shoulders. Get into your rhomboids. Option to stay here. Option if you want to bring your elbows down towards your knees. Nice, Nick. Use your core to do so. We brought them down. Slowly come all the way back up. Deep inhale. Exhale. Release your arms. Release your legs. Set up for dancer on the left. Deep inhale in. Exhale. Dancer. Kick into your foot. Extend your arms straight out in front of you. Beautiful. Two deep breaths. One inhale in. Exhale, slowly release that leg. Bring your left knee back into your chest. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Airplane your leg back. Exhale, standing splits. Bring your right foot, right your hands in front of your leg. Deep inhale in. Exhale, Shiva squat. Left knee behind your right. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Shiva. Two more, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Shiva. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Shiva. Inhale, lengthen, bend deep in your front knee, step it back. Crescent lunge, drive through your front heel. Exhale, open arm, twist to the right. Inhale, exalted warrior, take your right hand up and back, bend deep into that front knee. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, easy twist. Left hand down, right hand up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, skandhasana to the back of your mat. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Two more of those. Inhale, skandhasana. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, skandhasana. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Last one on this side. So option to stay here. Option if you want to take a bind or bring both arms if you want a little bit more core out in front of you. Option to come into birds of paradise if you'd like. Beautiful. Beautiful, y'all. Love my birdies. Awesome. Now slowly come back down to earth. We'll all meet back in extended side angle. Now inhale, reverse triangle, straighten your front leg, reach up and back behind you. Exhale, triangle pose, hinge forward and then down. So option to keep your left arm high over your left shoulder. Option to take a bind behind your back, getting underneath your right thigh. Deep inhale in. Exhale, open gaze over your top shoulder. Feel this lengthening through your entire body. Deep inhale in. Exhale down. Inhale, reverse warrior. Take your top arm up and back behind you. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, runner's lunge. Inhale, pyramid pose. So bring your left foot a little bit closer this time. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold your torso forward. Now option right here, drive through your front heel. Take your hands, interlace them either behind your thigh, behind your knee, or behind your shin. Give it a try. It actually dials your right hip back for you, helps with that form. Wherever you are, two deep breaths. One, inhale in. Exhale, release your hands, twisted triangle, left hand down, right hand up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, walk back to a side plank. So left hand down, both your feet together. Option to bring one knee down. Deep inhale in, extend your arm overhead. Exhale, crunch in, elbow to knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. Two more. Last one, inhale. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, three-legged dog. Plant your right hand down. Sweep your right leg high. Exhale, high to low plank. Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhaling. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Bend your knee, stack your hip. Option to flip your dog. Beautiful, ground down through your heels, lift your pelvis. Yes, Heather, deep inhale in. Exhale, unflip your dog, three-legged dog. Knee to right tricep, kick it through, fallen triangle. What's your greatest expression of this pose right here, right now? You'll never get this moment back. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, point your right hand down, beautiful. Inhale, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, step your left foot between your hands. Inhale, extended pyramid. Don't move your feet. Just straighten both your legs wherever they are. Take a deep inhale in. Exhale, bend deep into your front knee. Whole right foot down on the ground. Inhale, crescent lunge with airplane arms. Launch your chest forward. Exhale, airplane. Inhale, one leg into Tadasana. Bring your right knee to your chest. Ooh, bounce is not my thing today, y'all. Exhale, eagle on the right. Right leg over. Right arm under. Yeah, now pretend your back's up against a wall. So draw your shoulder blades together and then sink your hips low, bringing your elbows in line with your shoulders, then peel them away. Two deep breaths, option to come down. Using your core, bring your elbows to your knees and then rise back up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, unleash your arms, unleash your legs, grab the inner sole of your right foot. Set up for dancer's pose. Deep inhale in. Exhale, kick back, dancer. Yeah, feel your glute, your hamstring, your quad lengthen out. So keep kicking into your hands. Deep inhaling. Exhale, slowly release that right leg. Bring your knee into your chest, your hands to heart center. Exhale, airplane, launch your chest forward. Now slowly come all the way down, standing splits. Option to keep your hands at heart center if you want. Tuck your right knee in towards your left Shiva squat. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Shiva. Two more, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Shiva. Last one, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, Shiva. Inhale, lengthen, step it back. Readjust, crescent lunge, extend your arms overhead. Exhale, open arm twist to the left. Inhale, exalted warrior. Take your top arm up. Exhale, easy twist, right hand down, left hand up. Inhale, skandhasana to the back of your mat. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Two more of these. Inhale, skandhasana. Make sure you're driving through your heel to use your quad to get your strength forward. One more, inhale. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. So whatever your fullest for this one is, I want you to go for it. Without comparison, without judgment. I want you to own your new beginnings. Maybe your body feels a little bit different than the last practice, and that's okay. Focus on what you can do, not on what you can't. Beautiful, y'all. Two more deep breaths. You got it. Beautiful, Lisa. And then Birdie, slowly come back down to earth. We'll all meet back in extended side angle. Inhale, reverse triangle, straighten your front leg, reach up and back behind you. Exhale, triangle pose, hinge forward and down. Option, take that bind behind your back. But tuck your tailbone underneath you. Let your left groin open up. Let your chest, your hips. This pose should not be difficult, but allow for some release. Deep inhale in. Exhale it out. Inhale, rise up, reverse warrior. Take your top arm up and back behind you. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down. Runner's lunge, frame your front foot. Now bring your right foot in a little bit, pyramid pose. Again, option to just take your left hand to your hip and dial it back. Option if you want to take your hand behind your thigh, your knee, or your shin to bring your torso closer towards your leg. This will dial your left hip back for you. Option to use blocks, but just open up that hamstring. Two deep breaths. One inhale in. Exhale it out. Inhale, twisted triangle, right hand down, left hand up. Try to keep that left hip dialed back. Deep inhale in. Exhale, step it back, side plank. So make sure your right shoulder is right underneath your right wrist. Slowly peel your top leg off. Extend your arm to frame your ear. Inhale, crunch in. Exhale, lengthen out for four. Three. Two. And one. Inhale, lengthen, high plank. Three-legged dog, sweep your left leg high. Exhale, high to low plank, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale in. Open mouth, release that breath out. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, half pigeon on the right. So inhale as you sit up straight and tall. Exhale, fall forward over that front leg. Option to place a block underneath your sacrum. Option to come in to that supine figure four. I want you to sway your hips side to side. Anything that's maybe stored from last year that you don't need to bring with you anymore, I want you to let it go. Option, if you want a shoulder stretch, you can thread your right arm underneath your left. remember. Just because it's a new year, a new date, does not mean something magical is going to happen. It takes intentionality. It's a chance for your mind to think about what worked from 2020. What strength, what resilience did you gain, and how can you use that going forward? But if nothing changes, nothing's going to change. So how can you be intentional about every movement going forward? Deep inhale in. Exhale it out. Slowly rise your palms up. And then take your left leg out in front of you. Set up for a one-legged forward fold. Right foot inside your thigh. Deep inhale in. Exhale, fold forward over your left leg. What intentional movements can you take? Maybe that's turning off the news to not hear all the mumble jumble that might bring you down just a little bit. Maybe that's unfollowing those people that make you second guess what you're doing and replacing them with people that inspire you. What will you do to bring you up in 2021? Deep inhale in. Exhale, slowly rise up. Plant your right hand behind your right glute. Come up to stargazer pose. Press your entire left foot into the ground. Open up. Deep inhale in. Exhale, come back down. Now take your left leg out in front of you. Half pigeon on the left. Option to come through downward facing dog. Inhale as you sit up straight and tall. Exhale, fold forward. Sway side to side. Anything that's lingering in those hip flexors where we store a lot of emotions, a lot of trauma. How can we let them go? A little while back, I was talking to a friend who's also a yoga teacher, one of my inspirations, and I told her that I feel like this year did not even happen. She had stopped me in my tracks and said, it did happen and you need to make the best of it. What did you learn from this time? How can you reflect and make yourself better? Also, how can you surround yourself with people that push you to your limits, that make you better, make you stronger? Deep inhale in. Exhale, slowly rise up. Swing your right leg out in front of you, left foot inside your right leg. Deep inhale in. Exhale, fold forward over that right foot. This is the year where you're more intentional about taking care of yourself. Deep inhale in. Exhale, slowly rise your torso up. Take your left hand outside your left glute, stargazer pose. Press your right toes into your mat. Open up. It's like a modified side plank. Deep inhale in. And then exhale, come all the way back down. Bring your left foot to meet your right. Grab behind your thighs. Slowly roll all the way down on your back. And bring your knees into your chest. Exhale, happy baby. Grab the outer edges of your feet. Rock side to side. Maybe extend one leg and the other. Do what feels good in your body. And cactus your arms. Take your right leg over your left eagle leg. Slide your hips over to the right and your knees to the left. Gaze over at your right elbow. Supine twist. Deep inhale in. Exhale, come back to center and switch out your legs. So left leg over right, scoot your hips over to left, knees over to your right. Deep inhale in. Exhale, come back to center. Bring your knees into your chest. Then exhale, option to take any inversion or do legs up the wall. If you're near a wall, you can put your legs there. You can do shoulder stand, head stand. Anything to get your feet above your head, get that circulation of all new oxygen and blood going through your entire body. Y'all, before you go to bed, I challenge you to do this every single night. About a minute, just to let yourself reset. It helps with your sleep as well. If you're in shoulder stand, come down to plow. It also helps with any, if you're ever feeling depressed or anxious, which a lot of us are, always come into this pose. It always calms you down. If you're in shoulder stand or plow, rather, come into deaf man's pose. If you're in the headstand, come and meet us in child's pose. And the deaf man's come all the way onto your back. If you have your legs up the wall or a block underneath your sacrum, bring your feet all the way down. Lift your hips and remove your hands. Block anything you've got underneath there. And give yourself one final hug for today. Bring your knees into your chest, your forehead all the way up to your knees. Find some gratitude right here for showing up, for spending the last 60 minutes on you without excuses, without comparison, without judgment. Deep inhaling. Exhale, Shavasana. Lay flat on your mat. Let everything go. Remove your tongue from the roof of your mouth. Just come back to your breath. Beginnings can be delicate or explosive. They can start almost invisibly or arrive with a big bang. Beginnings hold the promise of new lessons to be learned, new territory to be explored, and old lessons to be recalled, practiced, and appreciated. Beginnings hold ambiguous promise, fear, and hope. Don't let the lessons, the experience of the past dampen your enthusiasm for beginnings. Just because it's been hard doesn't mean it'll always be difficult. Don't let the heartbreaks of the past cause you to become cynical, close you off to life's magic and promise. Open yourself wide to all that the universe has to say. Let yourself begin anew. Pack your bags, but choose carefully what you bring, because packing is an important ritual. Take along some of the humility and the lessons of the past. Toss in some curiosity and excitement about what you haven't yet learned. Say your goodbyes to those you are leaving behind. Don't worry who you'll meet or where you will go. The way has been prepared. The people you are to meet will be expecting you. A new journey has begun. Let it be magical, let it unfold. All parts of the journey are sacred and holy. take time now to honor your beginning. You're ready to move on with the rest of your Tuesday. Start to bring movement back into your body, starting with your breath. Take one deep inhale in through your nose. And open mouth, release that breath out. And start to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Point your toes towards the front of the room. Stretch your arms overhead for a full body stretch. Your second wake up of the day, feeling a little different than your first. Then roll over to your right side in fetal pose. So bring your knees into your chest. Use your arm as a little pillow and pause right here. We end each class in Shavasana and corpse pose, the death of our practice. And roll into fetal pose to represent rebirth, new beginnings. A chance to be unstoppable this year. By choosing what will you bring with you from 2020, what lessons, what resilience, what strength, but being intentional about your energy, about what you leave behind that's no longer serving you. Use your left palm, press you up to a seated position facing the front of our space. Roll your shoulders down your back, bring your hands to your heart center and keep your eyes closed. We'll seal our practice today just as we started with one cleansing breath. So inhale everything you want to bring with you from today's practice. And then open mouth, release everything you want to leave on your mat today. Take your hands to your third eye center and pause right here. The light, the love, the teacher in me sees, honors, and absolutely adores the light, the love, the teacher in each and every one of you. We bow together and say namaste. Namaste, y'all. Awesome work. How y'all feeling? Yay.
Thanks, Jess.
Thank you, Nikki.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so glad. Yeah, it's hard to come back from it. I always forget after not teaching for so long. But I hope y'all have an amazing Tuesday. We'll be